What are your thoughts on plastic surgery? I've gotten plastic surgery before. I say if you want it, do it. If you want to, go for it. For the record, I feel like I should clarify. I broke my nose as a kid and didn't notice. Dancers, we're not allowed to complain about pain. So I not only broke my nose, but it was broken and then it healed sideways. I didn't actually notice this until I was like 17, 18 and in college when a doctor was like, your nose is broken and healed sideways. How are you breathing? Apparently I wasn't breathing because not only did they need to do one rhinoplasty where I had to get my nose rebroken and then straightened, but then they had to do a second surgery because they noticed that my nasal passageways were born very close together. In other words, I wasn't really able to breathe or smell anything until I was like 18. Weird fact. But case in point, I've basically gotten two nose jobs before. Not really. I've gotten one rhinoplasty nose job and one sinus clearing surgery. This is how my nose looks now. It definitely was different before. It was broken sideways and there was this huge bump on it from being broken. It was also very swollen and I never noticed it. But case in point, for me, it was a good process. I could actually breathe out of my nose now. The recovery was not that bad. So I don't understand the big deal. Even if my nose wasn't broken and you just wanted a nose that looked different and you have the money for it, what's stopping you? Anyway, I hope this helps.